not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe. Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you? This isn't my fault. You didn't warn me this would happen. You did everything in my power to stop it. But you never told me any of this. I couldn't just. How long have you known? We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years. 17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built the device. I can stop this. I can't.
You can't.
Madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this. We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying. It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait.
My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission, never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice, because I've seen where this leads. Forth grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future. But it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on the road. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us. Our secrets would be safe.
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Oh, wait. No!
Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us. To decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secure, unconscious.
Well,
Leon Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone.